How's it going, everyone? Welcome to Double Pebble, and in the next two review videos, it's gonna be a bit more interesting because I will be reviewing the same player in both FO3 and then FO4, right? So this is going to be interesting for those who are sitting on the fence, not sure whether to play FO4 or just simply refuses to play FO4. So this will be a good chance for you to see the gameplay of the same player in both games and decide for yourself what is the best game for you. Basically, to me, FO4 is the way to go, but some of you might think otherwise. So today, for a start, we are looking at Gary Lineker in FO3. Next week, we will be looking at Gary Lineker in FO4, right? So if you take a look at his stats, this is the World Legend version, okay? He's got 90 strength, great pace to him, 90 sprint, 93 acceleration, good stamina as well, the jump is decent, agility is good, balance is good, dribbling, ball control is good, okay? And then his short passing is not that good, finishing is lethal, 96, and his short power is good, heading is good, long shot is good, volley is good. He don't really have a shot curve to him, so I'm not sure whether he can score finesse shot. Penalty is good as well, positioning is very good, 92, reaction is 90, aggression is 77, alright? So if you look at his striker stats, right, everything is above 80, like most World Legends. So stats wise, he is there. Of course, he does not have the height, which is so important in FO3 177, and his weak foot is also only 3. On to his styles, I don't really want to talk about the styles because it's always the same for the World Legend players, roughly the same. His work rate is high mid, alright? This is different from the FO4 version, which is high low. And his traits is finesse shot, which is very contradictory, isn't it? Like, he doesn't have good shot curve, but he somehow has the finesse shot trait. So, kind of neither here nor there. Anyways, price wise, 1.5 billion, very cheap by today's standard. Everyone seemed to be able to do World Legend plus 5, costing like what, 300 billion, that sort of thing. So 1.5 billion should be nothing for you guys. We will now go into the in-game analysis and see how Gary Lineker performs in FO3. Alright, while my friend was playing using Gary Lineker, the first impression I got when I see Lineker in action is he is so generic, okay? He doesn't have a big selling point in FO3. Now we know in FO3, the main trait that you are looking for is height and body type. So for example, a striker would be good to have a normal body type and very tall. And then for midfielder, it must be skinny and tall, that kind of thing. So for him, Gary Lineker, although his stats is very good, he is so generic, so common, alright? If you look at his stats and you compare it with, let's say, World Legend Shevchenko, there is not much difference. How do you compare between them? What is Shevchenko better compared to Lineker? You know, that sort of thing. The best word is generic, alright? That being said, right, he is not useless in the game. He's got bags of pace, not the fastest striker in the game, but generally fast enough to outpace defenders. And the best way to use him in FO3 is still making a 1-2 pass with him and high through the ball until your opponent dies. Just keep high through to him and sooner or later he will latch on to one and score. His aerial ability is so-so. He's a good header of the ball because of his high heading stats, 90. But generally, he is too short to be winning contested headers consistently. That being said, right, I was still surprised to see him score a couple of really beautiful headed goals whereby he was sprinting into the box and basically thumps in a power header. I think it happens twice when my friend was playing. Finishing is of course very good, but this again is controversial because in FO3 it is really hard to distinguish between the good and the bad finisher. But he was able to put away most of his chances, so I can't say he's a bad finisher. Got good strength and balance to him as well, that give him a certain level of tankiness to him. But then again, because of his short stature, right, he's pretty short, 177. He doesn't give you that sense of security that someone like Van Nistelrooy, someone like Ibra or Kluivert gives you, alright? Weakness! He's got only one weakness, to be honest. Look at his stats, very good, there's only one weakness. And it's a generic weakness for many strikers in this game, not tall enough, okay? I stand by what I say that in FO3, the two best way of scoring is from high through and crossing. Against the elite players in FO3, it's not easy to high through the ball, okay? They know how to manual switch the players. They know what to do when you lob the ball. And if you look at competitive FO3, right, many times they will pass around and then go for the cross. That's the best way to score in FO3. And to do that consistently, you need a very tall and strong striker. Unfortunately, Lineker is not that. Alright, so overall, I will give him a 7 out of 10. 6.5 to 7 out of 10 because he is very, very generic. Not good, not bad, not average, just generic, you know. Really don't have any selling point. In FO3, the selling point is obvious, but he doesn't have it, okay? And for those who don't believe me, right, try using Lineker and Shevchenko together or one after another. You won't feel a difference. They almost feel like the same player because of the fact that they are all literally the same. There is nothing discerning one striker from another, alright? Is he worth it 1.5 billion? I would say no, okay? I still believe that in FO3, the most consistent way of scoring is from crossing rather than high through. So I wouldn't think he'll be very useful in that aspect, so I wouldn't use him. But fun fact, right? Gary Lineker is my first choice striker in FO4. So for those who managed to watch the video until now, stay tuned for next week to find out why he is the king and why I like him so much in FO4. Anyway, that is the review for today. Basically, in another words, right? Gary Lineker in FO3 is just generic. That is the best way to sum him up, alright? Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy my FO3 review video, and of course don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more FIFA Online content. Do check out our Facebook fan page as well, Double Pebble. The link is in the description box, and if you have not checked out our Discord chat, you can check it out and join if you want. We have a community going on, and they are in fact organizing their own competition in FO4. There's a league going on. Players like Suzuki are in there, player like Killer Nero are in there. Do join if you don't want to be lonely playing the game, alright? And I'll see you next time.